Kong Chef.
Good afternoon, Anton. Hello. Yeah.
Hello. Yes. Good afternoon to all the people watching on the live stream and watching on the replay. We have Chef Tatong in the house, Mr. Simple.
Hello. Hello,
and, everyone. Yes. Oh, you're back. And you're back with two books. Very interested to know. Grabe. Yeah. Hindi lang isa, but dalawang books. You're launching. You launched today. And
I launched one today. Next week naman yung isa.
Next week yung isa.
Hindi umabol yung printing eh. Oh,
dalawa, this Christmas, you know, in time for Christmas season. And maybe we'll talk to Chef Tatong about these two books. I'm excited kasi Bible namin yung mga books mo eh. And tell us, ano ba tong dalawang book na to? My name is Anton Diaz, founder of Our Awesome Planet, and We're Awesome Live with Chef Tatong Sarto. Can you do a short English? Short film. Congratulations! Congratulations!
Hello. Thank you, thank you.
Finishing the year with publishing your book. So let's start first with Simple Kitchen Secrets. What is it all about?
Yung Simple Kitchen Secrets, ito talaga yung dream book ko na gusto kong gawin for the longest time. Pero it's very challenging to make. Kasi ang intention ko kasi is something that can be used not just at home, pero pwede niyong magamit for people taking up mga basic culinary courses. No? Kasi yun din yung nagiging challenge natin, no, na there are a lot of books available, pero they're so expensive kasi Western talaga yung mga books natin. And kokonti yung insight into, you know, the local culinary culture, no, yung kitchen culture natin and yung traditions natin. So I wanted to write a book to that effect. So we worked on Kitchen Secrets. Parang sabi ko, sige, gawin na natin. Actually, intention now is to make like a short book, parang booklet tayo, parang, but it ended to be like a almost like a mini encyclopedia. Well, it's too ambitious like a mini encyclopedia. Pero we ended up with a book na, alam mo naman ako, Anton, pag gumagawa, parang nagiging overkill. So, ang intention namin na konti lang siya, parang light reading, we ended up with a book na so makapal, mas makapal siya kaysa sa last one. This is around 260 pages. Pero, look at that. I just want to show you pages, ha. It's all full-colored. And it discusses from kitchen basics to principles to basic equipment, knife cuts, making stock, flavoring your food, organizing your kitchen, throwing your food. And sobrang grabe, more than 100 recipes, cooking tips like on how to steam, different types of steaming. Ito siya. And each recipe may sarili siyang tip on the side. Yeah, and how to blanch, organize, and all that. So it was really like a very difficult to make. Pero and super over budget yung production namin. Kaya, oy, Anton, tulungan mo ko mag-promote. Diba? Makapala rin ang mukha. Kasi,
ang ganda!
We really wanted to make sure, like for example, this one, like aromatic combination. So for example, iba't ibang mga recados, mga sangkapit. This one is for Chinese dishes, Southeast Asian, Cajun. Ganun. So, you know when you're cooking dishes, mag-change ka lang ng konting aromatic. So, mag-iba na yung character ng dish mo. For example, chicken. I eat chicken every day. But today, by just changing my aromatic combinations, mag-iba na yung character ng aking dish. How to stir fry, tips of stir fry. Then, to different sauce combinations. I just replace the sauce. Mix-match. So, iba-iba na yung dish yung nagagawa ko. Yeah, look at that. So beautiful yung food styling.
Ganda.
Oo, grabe. As in, hindi pa yung half ng book, ha? Makapal pa to. Pero I just want to show you na parang ano yung ginagawa namin. And because it's just too much, when we review stuff, we only review parang certain batches or certain chapters at a time. Kasi yan, sobra talagang daming information. And finally, kasi nagra-rush na kami, so hindi na kami nagpa... hindi na nakagawa ng final proof. Usually kasi when you print a book, they give you like a mock-up of the entire book from cover to cover, di ba? Ito siya, hindi na namin dinanang ganyan. Yung head ng aming production, head namin dito, si Ed Scapilli. Nag-estasyon na dun, nag-opisina na dun sa printing press para to check everything. So, ako hindi ko nakita. So, basta ako, trust na lang ako na everything has been done, everything has been checked and all that. So, na-deliver yung book dito sa Alucat, so beautiful. Na-deliver yung book dito sa office. When I saw it, hindi ako natuwa. Para akong nilagnat. Sabi ko, ito pa yung pinanggagawa namin. Over 6 months na nakatuto kami dito sa book na to.
Ang na ganda na.
Sobrang lang dami. It's so overwhelming. Pero it's such a good thing to have in your collection of books, di ba? Especially for people who want to learn how to cook. Yan. Di ba? Tapos kanina pa ako nagchichikaw.
Oo. So, ano yan, Chef? For kahit wala kang knowledge, for beginner lahat ng recipes.
Yes, because we start off here like knife cuts. How to, anong pangalan ng mga kitchen equipment? Meron kami dito na how to boil. So, we start here. Ako, ang very interesting part of the chapter one is that on a knife cut, so the julienne, the dice, nakikita dyan. Parang wala ka talagang alam. You read this and parang you become like you have an opposite. So we start off with boiling. If you can boil water, you can definitely cook. So yun ang sinasabi mo. Maroon ka magpakulo. Kaya mo magluto, di ba?
Kaya mo magluto.
So you start there. Start with soup, making your stock, different words, di ba? And another thing about this book is, di ba, we have our culinary term like steamer, boiling. So, hindi ko mabasa kasi, sorry, my glasses. Pero ito siya, on this side, we have this section called native tongue. Ito, saing. What is saing? What is in-in? So, it's parang, okay, gets ko na kung ano yung ibig sabihin.
Oo.
Diba?
Yes.
So, it's really very helpful to, diba, for cooks. Yan.
Yes. Wait, shout out to Gogo BG in Twitch.
Hello.
Hello. Marami ka. You have international fans, of course. So, how is this different from your other books? Kasi you have recipes din in the other books, di ba? This parang I noticed, parang comfort food lahat ng recipe.
Ito kasi siya, the recipes are there because people look for recipes. But the recipes really here are used as devices to teach you certain cooking methods. So wala kaming tinuro na recipe for the recipe lang. So each recipe talaga teaches you a certain method. So parang, once you go through the recipes here or you studied the whole thing, parang kaya mo na magluto ng kahit ano. Di ba? Kasi, then also like, for example, if you notice the recipes, parang international siya. Pero yung message kasi ng book is that, okay, you cook a Hungarian goulash. It's actually like our caldereta. Di ba? Or like the German crispy pork. It's actually like our crispy pata, but you just serve it with gravy and all that. So, we're always connecting these Western dishes to something that's familiar to the Filipino para gets mo na, yun lang pala yun because yun ang available dun sa ibang bansa. Kaya yun ang gamit ingredients. Pero parang ganito lang pala yung lo mein, parang palang pancit canto natin. Parang ganun. Diba? It's just putting it there para once intindihan mo yun, ang dali mo na maluto, hindi ka na ma-intimidate. Di ba? And like, even at the end of the book, I will just show you. We have like, different cuts. Beautiful artwork. It's all original, ha? Yan, like, parts of the pig, how to cook the parts of the pig. Yan, how to defrost your seafood, your meat, yes, and all that. So parang, it's like a complete guide na. It's like, yung iniisip ko kasi usually when you go to like, basic culinary, yung parang pinaka-basic na course, like saka 7-8-week course tackling cooking methods. Halos ito siya covers even more than what is covered in a basic culinary course. So parang, di ba, ikaw may anak ka, wants to become a chef.
Yes.
Would you really invest that amount of money na not knowing if they will pursue it or not?
Oo. Correct.
Di ba? Diba? So parang, dapat kasi if you want to be in a certain field or if it's a certain parang profession, dapat you don't fall in love for the glamour of it. Pero kung treating lang pala ng tao, then you spend so much money. It's also a waste of time and effort, di ba? But if you buy this book and you say, oh, sige, sabi, gusto mo magsya. Oh, sige, gawin mo itong mga recipe dito. Sundin mo ito lahat. Kung kursunado mo talaga, you will really finish the book and do the things that have to be done, di ba?
Yes. Oh, oh.
But with an investment of only magkano to?
Magkano
this,
yan?
This book is mura lang, 390 pesos.
Wow! Talaga? Full it's color pa?
Full wow. color, everything. Everything oh, original.
Ang ganda, no?
Kaya, the pressure actually for us, because right now, we set up our own publishing company. And our objective is to be able to publish quality, high-quality books. Well, based on our perception, high-quality books that are affordable. So, it's really, nandun kami sa parang educating but also entertaining at the same time. Kasi if you yeah, just do straightforward textbooks, people won't buy it, di ba? Kasi, bibili kasi required sa school eh. Pero, it's not going to be a pleasurable read and people don't read it beyond class. So parang, how do you create the passion of people for cooking if they're not really enticed to the subject matter or the way it's being taught? So, we're trying to create those kind of books na really investing in production, really investing in the printing, really investing in the visuals, and really bringing down the cost, the selling price as much as possible na
hopefully,
hindi naman kami hindi kami malugi and we can continue to do more books. And more in the same books. Case, in the same case, yung isang book namin, yung Baking Simple, coming out very soon, yun din yung sa amin, sobrang ganda ng photography, sobrang ganda ng food styling, sobrang ganda yes. ng, well, editorial, of course. Ako pa yung gumawa, di ba?
Let's talk about the Baking Simple. Pero may question lang ako. When I look at the book, kasi hot off the press yan eh, parang kitchen Bible siya, more than secrets. Bakit secrets yung ginamit mong title? Kasi it's parang your like kitchen Bible eh, di ba?
It's because everything, there are tips kasi sa baba eh. These are things like, there's a very, very interesting na tips dito on marinating, on like when you're making a stew, di ba? Gusto natin ng kare-kare, gusto natin malagkit. Meron tayong meat. Pero hindi mo ma-achieve yung lagkit kung walang gelatin or collagen yung niluluto mo. So what do you do? You add gelatin powder. So there are secrets talaga that are shared in the book na hindi necessarily taught in the traditional school setting. Kasi they're actually innovations and they're actually something na practiced by some of our chefs na sila lang gumagawa kasi hindi naman siya accepted practice. But for me, ako, I do it kasi it really works, di ba? Alam mo ng mga friends natin na medyo, di ba, mga very innovative yung mga, di ba, people who do molecular or have a background in molecular gastronomy na have simple tricks that are very practical pero hindi naman tinuturo sa classical training.
Yes.
Diba? So yun ang mga tinuturo. Kaya kitchen secrets. And alam mo, ang tao mahilig sa skandalo. Kaya pag sinabi mo secrets, mas bibenta siya kasi sa fundamentals, di ba?
Ang galing, And I like your advocacy pa rin to teach a lot of people, di ba? Mm-hmm. Parang, like your other books, the recipes mm-hmm. are kitchen tested. Mm-hmm. Talagang magagamit mo, no? Di ba? With the method. So,
Ikaw promise mo, nagluluto ka ng mga recipes natin, di ba?
Sarap. Yun na nga. Kaya naghintay kami ng mga bagong books mo para maraming matry din. Now, shout out to Ching Lakatan and of course, Aldia Rosalita. Now, question, Chef. Before we go to the Baking Simple, I'm interested with that also. Walang mga videos to. Kasi yung your other books, maganda eh, may mga videos. So, this time, wala yung videos, no? Or
this one has videos. Pero it's videos per chapter because each chapter focuses on a method. Hindi kasi kami recipe-based this time. Eh. Okay. So, eto siya, once you get the method, you're able to cook all the recipes. So, We will be uploading them next year kasi ang style kasi niya para siyang, well, mala documentary na parang chef's table sort of parang ano na. Pero it actually features other chefs eh, hindi lang ako. So I'm talking with different mga fresh of them sharing their kitchen secrets. Parang ganun yung style eh kasi so
ganun yung style.
Parang we wanted really to push the limit of what we can do in terms of teaching, parang enriching the experience, making people more parang, you know, in love with cooking, parang ganun.
Oo. All right, galing. I'm so wow, ang galing ng concept ah. We're excited for that for 2022. Now, sige, let's talk about the second book. Maybe can you I know it will be published next year. Next week. What is this? Kasi you're known for your savory food eh. And what's baking? Yeah. Bakit baking simple? Maybe you could share.
Ako naman kasi parang I just felt ako when I started kasi cooking, I started baking. So,
ganun ba?
It's a love of mine. Yeah, doon talaga ako nag-start. Akala ko talaga magiging pastry kuan ako, pero hindi nga hindi nag-flourish yung kuan, yung dream. Pero of course, I dabble a little bit. Pero it's something kasi parang, 'di ba? Parang it's the holy grail of cooking na parang a lot of people can cook. But even the best chefs in the country, not everyone can bake. Di ba? Parang ganun. So parang, sobrang akong challenge. I want to make a baking book. So, try. So, talk to my friends, di ba? Mga friends ko. Mas marami akong close na mga pastry chefs kaysa sa hot kitchen. So parang,
ganun ba? So,
ganun. I'm closer to these people. Pero, sabi ko, sige, I'm going to just help. Parang, alam mo, it's really difficult to work with the book, especially if you're trying to collaborate with someone na walang book experience. It's really a... So, sabi ko, sige, I'll just do it myself. So, I was working on it na. Sabi naman ng isang friend ko, di natin pangalanan, siya nga, ha? Ako pa sa'yo, kumuha ka na lang expert para mag-guide mo. Baka hindi yan maganda yung gawa mo. Parang ganun. Very, very honest feedback.
Oo.
We're really very happy with the way things turn out. Kasi, number one, I'm not really a pastry chef by training. Pero, I can bake. And for me, it is very important for me to be able to come up with recipes that are doable even if you are not a pastry chef. Kasi, hindi naman tayo lahat magtatayo ng bakery, di ba?
No.
Di ba? You just want to bake at home to please your family and, you know, have like a dessert for your Sunday lunch or dinner. So sabi ko, kaya yan. Dapat bakit ko papahirapan yung self ko to do very technical stuff. So we created recipes. Originally, alam mo naman ako, Anton. Di ba ako mapigilan? So sabi ko, sigagaw natin ng booklet. Di ba booklet? Di ba?
Booklet lang nun. Ayun yata sikreto.
Ang ending naman, today, we have another book of around 250 pages featuring 100 recipes.
Wow.
it's so fun kasi sobrang ganda. Kasi, di ba, usually a lot of chefs, they have recipes that they've been doing for so many years. Madali sa kanila. But we had to start everything from scratch. And we had to, of course, alam nga naman, magda-download ako ng recipe galing sa internet, ipapublish ko sa libro, di ba? Hindi. So, we did everything. Kasi, ako kasi, to be honest, I can easily bake kahit hindi ako baker. Why? Kasi alam ko kasi yung technical eh. Alam ko yung theory. Alam ko yung ratio. So kahit ako, nagbe-bake ako, mayabang ako, kaya ko mag-bake without a recipe. Kasi basta alam mo yung ratio eh. Magagawa mo siya eh. So I can do that. I've been doing that for several years. Pero now kasi, it has to be really foolproof. So the recipes in this Baking Simple Cookbook have been tested from the minimum of 5 times to a maximum of 12 times just to perfect the recipe. Ganun katindi yung ginawa namin kitchen testing nito. And the final proof namin na maganda yung recipe namin is pinapagawa ko dito sa aking kitchen staff na none of them are bakers and they will come up with the result that is of equal or even better quality. Yun ang key namin. And sobrang ganda kasi ng recipe writing. Di ba? If you notice the simple cookbook na set ABC, madali mong masundan, di ba? But if you look at the traditional recipes of baking, it's one list of ingredients na sobrang dami, 12, di ba? 10. And you don't know where the baking soda goes, where the vinegar goes sometimes, where the salt goes, where the sugar goes, where the eggs are half, the egg yolk, egg white. Di ba nakakalito, di ba? So what we did in this is to follow our, hindi siya proprietary kasi hindi mo siya ma-proprietary, so, di ba? Parang our own simple format wherein it's divided to set A, set B. So for example, for a cake, for example, sift all set A ingredients into one bowl. Combine all set B ingredients into another bowl and beat until sugar is dissolved and the liquid is frothy. Mix set A and set B, transfer a pan, and bake for 15 minutes. Grabe naman pag hindi mo pa na-gets yun, di ba? So simple. Simplistic. It's so simplistic yung approach namin sa baking that even if you're not a baker, you won't be intimidated. Number one. Number two is because hindi naman ako talaga pastry chef. Ang basis ko lang sa success na aking recipe ay masarap.
Yes.
The problem sometimes is that when you are a trained pastry chef, your basis is proper technique.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So you make sure that it's proper technique and proper name, follows the standard, where sometimes hindi masarap. Totoo lang, di ba?
Tama,
di ba? Tama. Pero alam mo, Anton, bakit sigurado ako na maganda tong libro na to?
Why are you confident? Yes.
I am so confident kasi lahat ng pastry chef ko na makilala, taga Pastry Alight, makaibigan ko lahat yan, sinabi ko na sa kanila, hoy, huwag kayo magsabi na pangit yung libro ko ha, huwag niyo akong kontrahin. So walang magbabasa. No one will dare bash me. Sasabing maganda.
Well, Marite said, congrats, no, Chef Tatung. Now, ang question ko, Chef Tatung, I'm so excited for that, no? Kasi nga, based on your previous book, what we like about it is anybody can do it, no? Parang even if you don't have a knowledge. Kasi some of the pastry books by bakers, parang ang hirap na abutin yung some of the recipes, eh, di ba? But at least, though, these are starting. Now, in that book, ano ba yung mga may signature pastry ka na ba? Or parang, do you have like favorite pastry recipe in that book that we should watch out for?
Actually, ang daming mga recipes na masasabi kong talagang masarap kasi, well, I love them, pero I found a way to be able to do them more simply than the usual. Parang eh ko parang sa akin kasi dapat paano mo gawin na magturo ka ng pastry? Ang steps mo, tatlo lang or apat lang na steps, yun napaka-challenging.
Possible ba yun?
Actually, it's possible if you engineer the recipe in a certain way. So parang, I don't know, you will see it. Pero sobrang, kasi unlike kasi ng other books, kasi like it's organized in terms of cupcakes, cakes, parang ganun, shortcrust, di ba ganun yung pagka-organize parang di ba ang the way this recipe is organized, it's organized as usual. Again, the way I break down information and teaching, it's broken down in terms of mixing methods, how you put ingredients together. So first chapter is what can you bake using a bowl and a wooden spoon. So what you have to do is measure wet ingredients, measure dry ingredients, combine them. So based on that basis, you can make from crepes, pancakes, pies, muffins, and all that. Just based on the recipe, you can make a beautiful moist chocolate cake. Moist chocolate cake, using that simple method, di ba? The same method to make a pancake, to make a moist chocolate cake, to make a muffin, to make a cookie. Grabe naman, di ba? Di ba? Then the next step is, we add one more step. What is the next step? We cream the butter. So before we combine set A, set B, yung butter and sugar, we will beat together until light and fluffy. Then we go to the same method of mixing the wet ingredients and the dry ingredients plus the butter. Diba? Ang dali.
Dali,
so, next is a egg foam method. O sige, so what do you do now? You measure your wet ingredients, you measure your dry ingredients, and the egg whites you beat with your sugar to make it fluffy. Then you combine set A, set B, set C. Nakagawa ka na ng chiffon, nakagawa ka na ng sans rival, nakagawa ka na ng Braso de Mercedes. Just by that way of thinking, di ba? How do you simplify how the methods are taught para nagbi-build up ka ng confidence, nagbi-build up ka ng knowledge sa methods by just following simple recipes.
Okay. So how much yung somebody was asking? How much, chef? Same rin ba yung price nung
baking? Same lang. 390 pesos pa rin.
390 pesos. Yeah. So will we see you in a baking video?
I will be baking kasi kailangan natin pakita na kayang gawin. Of course, pipili naman din tayo ng recipe na kaya natin gawin, di ba? Di ba kung kaya kong gawin, kaya nilang gawin. Ganun lang
kasimple. Kaya lang gawin. Ganun lang kasimple. Ang galing, ha? Alright. Ano ba yan? May pandesal ba dyan o wala?
May pandesal, and the pandesal recipe is so masarap. Yeah. It's a pandesal, I like it. Of course, ang basis kasi ng masarap is what I like eh. Diba?
Of course, yes. Yung mga basic na mga, diba, mga recipe you can go
basic,
patong.
So we have a, parang iniisip ko din kasi is what are the things you would like to eat as a Filipino?
Yes.
And everything is there. Name it, it's there. Braso de Mercedes, pandesal, gusto natin ng baguette, gusto natin ng parang siopao, gusto natin diba? Yeah. Gusto natin ng cookies, brownies, sprinkles. So anything, yema cake, ube cake, leche flan, nandun na. So anything that you think that you would like to eat, nandun na siya.
Wow, galing ka. 100
recipes. So parang, di ba? Parang, ba't kahanap pa ng ibang book?
Diba? Tsaka ano, pwede yan for our mga Filipinos outside the Philippines, no?
Yes,
who are craving for this type of ano, parang Bible mo na rin. Parang fundamentals or
fundamentals. And a lot of technique and parang science is also taught in the book. Kasi alam mo na, doon ako na, 'di ba, yun naman yung sa akin, I really like this.
Yun yung foundation mo.
Diba? So always pero din siya, so it's easier for you to bake because naintindihan mo how ingredients work together, how this, but sobrang, but very light pa rin, di ba? Light and bubbly pa rin yung presentation.
Light and bubbly.
Diba?
Yung, in your other book, Chef, kasi the ingredients can be found lang normally, no?
Yeah.
In a typical home. Ganun din ba for the baking or may mga special ingredients that you have to use?
Actually, it's very, very basic, pero important talaga na wala tayong lokohan na pag sinabi mong baking book, we really require an oven for the most part of the book. Pero there are a few recipes na no-bake. Pero obviously, kung wala ka namang oven, wala kang basic stuff, you wouldn't really invest in a baking book din eh. So it targets a very specific parang demographic siguro. Pero for me, I think there's a market for that because a lot of people na who are hobby cooks want to get into baking. It's the most easiest thing. And ako kasi I noticed, we rely a lot on social media. We rely a lot on Google for recipes. And testing a lot of recipes on Google, a lot of them don't actually work. Kasi libre mo pinamimigay yan eh. So parang if you tell me, hindi talaga nag-work. And you will realize that when you're baking with the right formula, you have the more chances of success. Kasi kami nga, one recipe, mag-change ka lang ng ratio ng certain, ganun, magbawas ka ng egg, magbawas ka ng baking powder. Sobrang iba na yung result niya. Just one change in the proportion, ibang-iba na yung dating. So, kami talaga, primarily is having the best formula possible with the least number of ingredients.
Yes. congratulations, no?
Thank you.
Real congratulations. Now, to close our conversation, I'm amazed with you're able to publish two books in 2021. Maybe can you share us the secret naman? I know baka the book publishing is not a lot of people know that book publishing side of yours. How is it possible to publish two books after so many books that you have? And maybe you can share your secret.
Ako like ako just to eto siya. Para clear lang siya. Hindi siya two books. Actually we finished three books this year. But the first book kasi is for a client, but it's also it's in partnership with Simple and it was released a few months ago for the 50th anniversary of UFC. So we did a book for that, but it's only released digitally. Pero natapos din namin yung book. So we did that, we released that parang mid-year this year. And ngayon, we released two books. Pero sa akin kasi, right now kasi, we are really venturing into full-time publishing. Parang feeling ko na parang ito talaga yung calling ko, ito talaga. Parang this is where I'm, hindi naman siguro good at, pero dito ako may parang may asin. Diba? Parang patok-patok yung books. I just to be honest about it. And I really love the process. And parang I'm so lucky lang na it's happening. Like, this book, ito, sobrang kong proud. Kasi, look at that. It's Kitchen Secret, Simple. Pero, now, on the one, we have our own logo here. It's Vertical Book. So, it's published.
Vertical Books. Okay.
Vertical Books. That's our company. And it's their Vertical Book. So, this is our first official release as Vertical Books. First of the many books that we will be publishing, no? So the second will be the baking Simple. But next year we have a lineup of, well, if God willing, we will be releasing 10 books next year. So we're hoping to begin releasing new books by first quarter. I don't know how we will do it, pero I think that kasi our advantage kasi when making our books kasi everything's in house, no? Our studio, we have our own R&D kitchen in our studio. We have our own editing bay. We have our own kitchen, two kitchens in fact, our studio kitchen and our R&D kitchen. Then so we have the manpower to do it right now. So siguro I think because we do it in house, we can create the efficiency of, you know, and there's a lot of international attention for my books eh. So parang sa amin, hopefully, kaya gusto din namin na to do quality books is because we also want to venture into publishing and distributing or syndicating our books internationally. In fact, two of my books were featured in the Frankfurt Book Fair in October this year.
Wow.
And, the Simple 101, where is that? I don't know. Won two awards in the World Gourmand Awards in Paris, France, last December. November, end of November. So parang for us to be able to gain that type of international recognition, it's already parang giving us the confidence and the boost to really pursue. I think we're on the right track now. And diba, I already told you na we are actually approaching other people, other entities, organizations who want to publish books with us. Kasi kailangan din namin na to, kasi that's the only way. Kaya sa amin kasi hindi expensive yung books namin. That's why it reaches larger market.
Full color, $390. Wow.
Yeah.
Usually,
yeah.
1,000 na yung mga ganyan.
Usually, ganyan. Pero, yun nga, is parang suntok sa buwan ba na parang, will people support us? Will people like the books? And I think there's a lot of attention and a lot of people are happy with our output. In fact, the Simple cookbook last year is now on its 8th printing.
Wow! Wow! Congratulations!
So, sabi nga ng printers namin, parang, ha? Seryoso kayo? Parang, seryoso. Hindi sila makapaniwala na for a fledgling na publishing company or even any publishing company that matter in the Philippines right now, we're the only ones doing it to that scale.
Ang tanong ko nga, Chef, is like this, no? We're in the digital age of social media, YouTube, etc. Why is the book still selling? What's the secret?
I think globally, there's an uptrend in the demand for books because I think when you rely on social media for information, alam natin, ang daming fake news, di ba? So, ang daming fake recipe, di ba?
Marami rin, no? Marami rin good content, pero mas marami yata fake news.
Pero the thing with social media is that it's too dynamic, it's too generous in terms of content that you become distracted and you become parang you fall into a cycle of just like scanning and you lose your concentration. Di ba kasi sobrang dami? There's just too much. But in a book kasi, especially for the post-pandemic scenario wherein we were so detached from other people, yung kailangan natin may mahawakan, di ba? Yung ganon, like to peel the page and all that. And when you're reading a book, it's just you and the book eh. So, you're immersed in that world without any distraction. It's just like watching a film eh, di ba? Na you want to just sit down and just focus and all that. And I think that's what the book provides. And I think also in the Philippine setting, we are the only, well for now, it's just like a bold statement. I don't know if it's true. But we are the only ones producing books locally to this scale and this quality and at this price point. Kasi there are other people publishing. Tama naman, hindi na lang kami nagpa-publish. Pero for a book like this, they're selling their books at 800 to 2,000. Di ba alam natin yung...
Mahal yan.
2,000. Oh. Pero not to the number of pages that we have, the number of recipes, the amount of content, the amount of hard work put into the books that we produce. So sa amin kasi... Sige. Ang barat naman kasi... binibigay niyo na lahat sa tao, di ba? Ang mura-mura ng book. Pero what provides value to people?
Oo, tama ka nga, Chef. Eh. Actually, before, wanted to do a travel book, no? Na full color. The initial, it's 1,000 na kagad. And what's the use, di ba? Minsan, if it's so expensive, parang coffee table book ang price. Pero congratulations nga. You probably have your own secret how you can lower down the cost and have really,
really
good
volume. The only secret talaga Anton is really sugal volume. Hindi ka pwede ng 1,000 copies. 1,000 copies sa amin wala kami, hindi nga abot ng kalahati ng cost to produce.
Okay. So
dapat yung popularity mo should be able to sell at least 5,000 books up. Kung hindi ka makasell ng 5,000 books, it's not really worth publishing.
It's not worth it. All right. No. Yon, just to close our conversation, I know you're very excited. I love the energy. As we close 2021, what were your key learnings to share lang to other entrepreneurs, other chefs? Kasi it's very challenging, no? You have your own challenges. Pero parang ikaw, yung challenges, binabaliwala mo lang, no? Parang wala nga COVID kung umi-style ka. So, what's your secret? What are your key learnings this 2021?
Ang breakfast ko every day is problema tsaka challenge. So, parang sa akin, it's part of life, di ba? So, parang it's never like, di ba? Kasi wala ka na magawa. That's really how the world, you know, moves forward. So sa akin kasi it's really like tumbling ko kailangan mag-tumbling, di ba? So I think number one is to really find something that you really love and are passionate about. Because ako, kung tatanungin mo ako, if I had so much money in this world that I didn't have to work, what would I do? I would still be doing what I'm doing. So it's not a question of money. Parang money has never been the central focus of what I'm doing or what I've done ever since. Diba? Wala akong pakialam, diba? Parang, sige, go. Pero it doesn't mean na what I'm doing is not sustainable, because for me to do this, it is sustainable kasi ginagawa ko siya eh. Pero hindi siya naging central. It's really parang just do quality work. Just do things that excite not only me but my team but also the people. Kasi I really feel it, like I'm sure you feel it from me, di ba? That we had lunch with the media. They're also excited with what I'm doing kasi sobrang I'm bursting with energy. Napaka-hyper. Pero I'm always like that, even with my team. Sabi ko, parang, hindi ba ito? Parang, eh, hindi pa nga na-release yung libro. Nagbibigay na ako ng, ito na yung next book natin. Ito na yung, kung ano, ito na, ready na siya, ganyan. So parang, di ba parang, siguro it's just being parang tireless in the things you do. And, yes. Well, huwag kang magpatalo. Di ba? You know, Anton, that I've been through a lot of downs than ups, di ba? Parang, go lang, happy lang.
Yes. Congratulations. With that, Randall said, bumili na siya ng libro. So where can you buy the book pala, Chef?
So the books are now available on Lazada and Shopee. And please grab your copies. And the first like 2,000 or 3,000 books will be signed. So that's also something that people look forward to. But first quarter next year, they will be available in National Bookstore and hopefully in Amazon, US, Singapore, Middle East, London, San pa, Ebs, basta Australia. So hopefully by first quarter, they will be available. Sobrang laki ng demand ng books namin internationally. Kasi I think if you're... kasi ang point kasi din namin is, we want to be able to create the books for the next generation. So, kung hindi siya, kaya tingnan mo yung mga art namin, parang mga anime, the colors are very vibrant. Kasi, for me, it's I want your kids, if you show the book to the kids, I think we haven't sent you pa, we will send you tomorrow. I want, if you show the book to the kids, your kids will be, I want to read this, I want to, especially, alam ko may anak na gusto na minuto. So, parang, natutuwa siya na basahin. Yun.
All right, maraming salamat. Congratulations. I'm so excited with your baking book and of course the Kitchen Secrets. And I know that you've encountered a lot of downs talaga in the past, and I'm just so amazed and you're blessed with these two new books, and continue to bless your readers kasi I know a lot of people are using it for their own businesses, diba? not only the home cooks also other small business entrepreneurs, and tapos may baking na sila. May mga baking products na sila, diba? All right, maraming salamat, Chef. Where can they contact you ba directly, or if what's your Instagram?
PM sa Instagram or Facebook, Chef Tatum.
Chef Tatum. All right. Maraming salamat. And thank guys, for fans of Chef Tatum, please like and share this video. Share this with your family and friends, and buy the book, no? Buy the book signed, 3,000 copies, tama? Ganun din ba pati Baking Simple? Can you pre-order the Baking
Simple? No, we don't. Kasi sometimes kasi sobrang dami ng pre-order, mahirapan kami. Yung 'di ba yung logistics ka. So sa amin,
first come first serve. Wow, kailan i-release yung Baking Simple?
Baka may I think Christmas Day. Available wow. Christmas Day. NMFF lang yung peg.
All right, congratulations. Maraming salamat, Chef, and always fun to talk with you. Live an awesome life, guys. God bless. Bye-bye. Can you do a short video?